Hi everybody, it's Miss Foot Fixer. Well, you know, obviously I can do hands and feet. A lot of people might not know that. And we have this lovely patient who has some lifting and discoloration in the nail. And history-wise, he had samples taken. It was positive fungus. He went on a couple of months of oral antifungals, but it didn't work. So what we're going to do today is we're going to clean the nails. We've taken some more samples to test, and we might in the future maybe do a biopsy. So it could be a fungal infection, but also something as known as psoriasis. So it could be psoriasis because you can see these water oil marks here itself. And if you have psoriasis, really, the only thing that you can do is really manage it with a lot of kind of steroids, maybe vitamin D, and kind of ointments and things like that. This lovely patient doesn't have any lesions or psoriasis in the elbow, on the legs, behind the ears, but he has informed me that he has some joint pain. So we're gonna send off his blood for a blood panel just to check if there's any kind of inflammatory mediators that are elevated itself. If it's psoriasis, then really you really want to do what I'm doing today. We're going to clean it out, keep it short so it doesn't get worse. We want to remove the hyperkaryotic tissue and just keep it neat and tidy. But hopefully it is fungus, and then we'll have an amazing before and after video. We have a thicker
one. Thicker?
Yeah. Yeah, that's better. How's that? Not scary.
Right? Easy.
Easy.
Yeah. I know the nails are not perfectly shaped, but the main thing is really to remove as much of the damaged tissue and then see how it heals. You okay?
Yeah.
We'll use a different blade for that in a minute. So this finger, I know it looks a bit weird, but that's because he got his finger jammed when he was really young. So it's not caused by the nail disease. We'll probably need to cut that by hand. See if I can do it. Smaller drill for this. You've got some flat dots here, those are splinter hemorrhage again. you can find them in psoriasis and also people with fungal nail infections. This finger has also been damaged from when he was young. You okay?
Uh-huh.
That shit is annoying. Yeah, I take it off. Okay. This one. Okay.